Okay, we have a long overdue appearance by the number one jazz vocalist on the poll, Seat Grammy winner, Kurt Elling.
Yeah.
And because the rules have relaxed a little bit for visas, thank goodness, from Cuba, yeah, we're bringing back Los Von Von.
Wow.
For us to understand the difficulty had the rules not been loosened a little.
We've been trying for the last 5 years to bring them back, and they were not able to get into the country. And because we've had a change in the administration, they can come into the country.
Yeah. So. But they have to go back.
That's not for me to say.
Well, you got to make sure they get back.
Then we'll be in trouble.
People get upset when they come in here and then they don't go back.
Exactly.
Okay. LA's favorite big band, the Clayton Hamilton Jazz Orchestra. Yeah.
So,
hold on. Tribute to the late great Louie Bellson.
Would you say that Bill Cosby's pretty engaged today?
Yeah, he is.
More so than in the past? What would you attribute that to?
I think
it's his comfortable outfit.
Exciting Kenny Garrett. So it doesn't get him.